You can get your Christmas merchandise this year from the Joel TV at Bonfire Teespring. We have hoodies, shirts, phone cases, backpacks, and mugs all available now for a limited time only. Have a very Merry Christmas.
Yo guys, welcome back to Vlogmas. Today is December 22nd, and a package recently showed up in the mail, and this is what I wanted today's video to be about. It is Christmas lights charging cord. So I'm gonna roll this video to show you guys exactly what I mean. And it is by the VAT19 company, the same company that I bought the world's hottest gummy bear from last year.
'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The iPhones were charged on their cables with care, in hopes that great moments tomorrow they'd share.
Buy the Christmas light charging cable and shop for hundreds more gifts at VAT19.com.
So here it is right here. I believe I paid $13 or $14 for it. Now you can get the exact same thing for probably half the price on Amazon or something. But I trust VAT19 and I just thought I would support their company. I believe the shipping was free, and like Amazon, you'd have to pay for shipping if the order's less than 25 bucks. So, I mean, it balances out. I would say the average for something like this is about 10 bucks. This is cool. I've never had something like this. All the charger cords I've used is just regular, basic, just regular cords, nothing special like this. So since I'm filming this right now with my new phone, I'm actually gonna use my iPad to test this just to see if the charging cord works good. Oh, okay, so you don't actually have to have them plugged in to a device for the lights to be on, which makes sense because it's plugged into electricity, so the electric's always running through the cords. Now this is the real test. Yep, it charges. So for what, 13 bucks? This is not bad, I like this. It definitely gets you in the spirit for the holidays, for the Christmas season. So this is another two-part vlog here for Vlogmas. The other part is I wanted to review spiced apple cider. If you know me, you'd know I love apple cider. I do like apple juice, but apple cider is, it's amazing. But I've never had this. I've never had hot apple cider in general, so this is what the packets look like. I guess same as the box. There's 80 calories for a serving. Oh, it contains 0% juice, so I'm guessing it's not actually natural. Just add water. So let's go do it. Kind of smells fake. It smells fake and it tastes fake, which is pretty disappointing because I thought it was going to be great and I'd be bragging about it in today's video. But I don't recommend buying it. I'm never gonna buy it again. I might just throw the rest of the packets away. Cause I mean, it tastes fake. It's nowhere near as good as like actual apple cider. I'll give it a 1 out of 10. I mean, if you wanted a hot drink and you were really desperate and that's all you had, sure, 1 out of 10, I'll give it. So still the lowest rating possible. Because I don't really like to give anything zeros, even though this is probably one of the worst things I've reviewed in a while now. But thank you guys for watching today's video. Subscribe down below, get your Christmas merchandise, and I will see you tomorrow. Peace. God rest your soul.
Christy Mary, gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.